Oh, foolish mind, do not indulge in hatred for any spiritual path if you wish to enter pure reality. In desperate longing for truth alone, the singer of this song has plunged into all ancient scriptures, discovering at last that my divine mother, her hair falling free in ecstasy, is the living power within every sacred symbol. She is the warrior spirit of Goddess Kali and the ineffable sweetness of Lord Krishna. She is Lord Shiva, the all-transcending knowledge, and King Rama, compassionately wise, the complete perfection of humanity. O Mother Divine, your power alone is manifest as Shiva the Sublime, sounding his ram's horn in mountain solitude. And as the tender Krishna, surrounded by ecstatic lovers, playing his bamboo flute in the fertile river valley. Mother, O Mother, your secret power shines as Rama, bearing the bow of justice, and as Kali, wielding the sword of renunciation. Then, removing your veils, you dance naked as all-inclusive awareness on the body of your consort, also naked in the truth, who lies still and supine, lost in contemplation of the Absolute. The Mother Power who abides in cremation grounds as the world-liberating Kali resides as well in the Palace of Leadership and in the fragrant countryside of love. The Divine Mother of the Universe is both the woman and the man who meet in blissful embrace, dedicating their union to the truth of oneness. She alone manifests as the loyal brother and the consecrated wife. This poet is struck with amazement and cries in ecstasy. Her nature as pure reality can never be described. My mother dwells in all beings as their secret essence. At her wisdom feet, I find every holy place of pilgrimage.